Alright, what's up? What's good, guys? This is gonna be up tomorrow afternoon. Alright. Hopefully, this is the ending. Yeah. On Mixer, not on YouTube. Why would I live stream on YouTube when I'm doing it on here? Alright, you fucking dickhead. I'm a fucking asshole now. Let's do this shit. I'm a fuck that fucking little girl in the ass, man. She fucking comes near me, I'm telling you. Fucking Evie or whatever the fuck her name is about to get penetrated. Doesn't show what you're watching. You lied to me, boy. Now I am. That's probably what he fucking wants. Yep. What do you mean you can hear me on there? I'm not echoing, you could hear me in the fucking live stream. I'm so glad I don't have the party audio on right now. Live streaming, getting ready to post this shit tomorrow afternoon. Well, I just told you how I'm doing. I said I'm live streaming this. I'm gonna be going up in the afternoon on Wednesday. I don't know. Well, they must have canceled this week's. I said they must have canceled this week's. Okay, I need some shit. Looking around for something that I could use to open up that fucking thing. Gunpowder, okay, okay. You fucking troll. That fucking trolled me, man. For fuck's sake, give me these fucking things that I need. This right here. A remote bomb. That's useful. I ain't going down there. Get in it, fuck. I don't have a lockpick. No clue what the wrench is for. I gotta find something to give me that gun. Fucking shit. I got fucked, man. Shit. That motherfucker fucked me in the asshole, man. Holy fucking shite. That is some bloody bullshit. Fucking four-legged freak fucking killed me. I'm down again. Run. Run, 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 run. I'm gonna save real quick. I'm not going that way this time. Tell her to be quiet. Oh fuck you, you ain't fucking killing me. Fuck! Fuck! Uh-oh. Oh! Shit, man. You ain't fucking stabbing me! Fuck you! Uh-oh. Neck, how you feel? Yeah. Stay dead, bitch. No idea. They don't have nothing to hit it with. Thank you, handgun ammo. Anybody cared about the cutter? Oh no. I got a fucking achievement! Oh, you fucker! You ain't killing me! Fuck you! You're not killing me again! Fuck! The bullshit! No, I'm placing a bomb this time. He ain't getting me again. I'm placing a fucking bomb. Shut up. I don't want this video to be longer than 130 minutes. I don't want this to fucking be a 2-hour fucking video. Cause ain't nobody gonna watch 2-hour fucking videos bad enough, the other ones are 1 hours. Fucking, I already got 4 videos up on this shit. Nope, I'm using one, 3 of them are mixer. The other one was bad. The first one was the camera angle, but now I'm doing it with mixer. Let me just take that. I'm out of here. You ain't getting me. Oh, 9! Where the fuck did you come from?
What? Health? 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 Where did you go?
Gotta remember, I have health. Oh, come on, bitch. Yeah, you're dead now, bitch. Fuck you. Come at me, bitch. You don't want this. Oh, fuck, I missed. Not moving. No, you ain't giving me no fucking bear hug. I've been shot already, damn! God damn it! Motherfucker! Ah, for fuck's sake! I'm aiming for the head and he wants to be stubborn and move. Nope, yeah, I'm here fucking. Whoopsie. Oh, god, oh, fuck. God damn it. That's a waste of me. Man. Yeah, fuck you. Shot your ass this time. Yeah, you headless now. Shut up. Hey, I swear there was handgun ammo around here. And then... What are you? Anything in you? That's nothing important. I need fucking ammo, man. Yes, my ammo. Sorry, you said girlfriend. I was about to say, when did this happen? Please don't be another guy. No. Fuck you. Climb! Climb, you big bitch, climb! There we go. Now I head back up. One step at a time. This guy right here is a dickwad. Yes. Fuck you. No! Fuck you. No, 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 no. No, I'm knifing you. I'm knifing you. I'm out of ammo. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Yeah, I know. Going inside. Need more ammo. Can't shut it. No. Shit, it's one of these damn... Wait, what? It worked. No, it ain't work. Do you gotta be upside down or something? And it has to be upside down. Don't know. Damn it, that didn't work. Fuck, man. Fuck. So fucking confused. Oh fuck! Got a knife. I ain't afraid to use it. Yeah, fuck you. Die. Die, bitch. Die. Die. Oh! Okay. Hey. Got a fucking knife. I ain't afraid to use it on you. Don't know the code to this shit. What, is it gotta be upside down or something? Ugh. I did do the fucking pattern. Shit too. Don't fucking come at me when I fucking come out of here. No, stay back. You ain't fucking me. Get away. Oh no 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 no! I ain't got no ammo to defend myself with, so I'm just gonna fucking dip it. Oh fuck! I'm going that way. Oh boy. Well, looks like we're going around a circle, boys. Oh, save. Yes, save. Come on, fucking load. Don't care what that note says. What? Hold on. Yeah, that's my chest right here. Do I have anything in it? No, nothing in it at all. I'm scared. Don't fuck with me. I got a knife. I ain't the fucking scared to fuck you up with it. Do I go up here? Really? Well, heading back up. I gotta look for ammo. Hello? Anybody out here? Get in here yet. Still can't get in there. Oh shit. I'ma poke your ass to death, bitch. That's what I'ma do. Gotta heal real quick. I'm not going to. I stabbed him to death.
Thank you.
Ah! Fucking.
I
Alright guys, so yeah, we're getting close to beating this shit. I'm excited because, well, you guys get to have something to watch. I might do a Minecraft series after I beat this, I don't know. I'm gonna unlock this, see what I get. Antique coin, don't really need these anymore because the game's about to end. Hell yeah, here we go. I guess we're going on number 4. 3F sick bay. So we're going to go to S2.
He's waiting.
Oh god. Fuck, I forgot he explodes when he dies, damn it. stop it. Okay, before I go to her, last one. Okay, I believe that's everything. Yep. Alrighty, boys.
I need you to do something.
Ethan.
Ethan.
Son of a...
Ethan? Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to.
Alright.
Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
I will free your family, buddy.
Evelyn.
All right, you evil bitch.
Okay, away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait. What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No.
Mia! No!
That bitch killed my girl, man. Fuck, so either way, she was gonna die.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Alpha One, this is Bravo One. Do you read?
This is Alpha One. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
I'm gonna save the game real quick. I'll record for when it hits 100, or not 100, but 100 minutes. I'll end the video. Oh, wait, gotta get the gobble, or this guy. Damn it. Should have brought some med kits with me, bruh. Well, I have a chance to get some medicine with me now. I swear, I died so many times on this. I might do a re-upload of Resident Error. Fucking... You know, that fucking one game, hold on. Alright, let's take these three med kits with me, because I think I got more in here. Yeah. Don't forget the bobblehead. More ammo for my magnum. fucking miss. Son of a bitch, I missed. Out of ammo and revolver. Wait a second. I need to start looking around. Shotgun ammo. Handgun ammo. Alright, I'm ready now. Hey, wait a second. Gotta heal. Alright, you evil bitch. Thank you. Yes, another save point.
A heart-stopping moment for people in Los Angeles when loud explosions rock the night air and
Son of a bitch.
First, we had three experts check out our system.
This just needs a basic cleaning. There is nothing out of the ordinary here.
Remember, our House of Shame has hidden cameras all around. Even a one-way mirror that you can't see in, but we can see out. Our experts are watching from a control room set up in the basement. It's time to call companies that specialize in air duct cleaning. This guy came in with an incredible deal. He would clean the air ducts in the whole house for $29. He looks around the house, even the attic. But instead of checking out the air duct system, he seems more interested in the stuff stored up there. Like this.
I need to go back and get better ammo. Matter of fact, I might just end the video here, guys. I'm gonna give it another try, and if I don't fucking do it successfully, I'm just gonna end it here.
common for people in Los Angeles when loud explosions rock the night air and...
Alright guys, so I might actually do it this time. Oh, they're two big guys. That one's bigger than the other. Fuck you, bitch. I'm dead. I'm dead. Yep. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end the video here. Oh, shit. I see why they gave me all their bobs. Oh, fuck, man. Shit. This is a bunch of bullshit. Alright, never mind, I'm not ending the video yet. I thought I was, but it's falling me, so. Might as well try to finish it again. This video is probably gonna be 2 hours long, but oh well. It's the ending. Alright, I'm gonna end it here since this is a save point, so if you guys did enjoy, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.